My name is Onur Boyabatli, and I'm an associate professor in the operations management group of Lee Kong Chian School of Business. My current research project explores the challenges faced by farmers, both economically and environmentally, in making their farm-related operational decisions. More specifically, I'm studying a very key issue in sustainable agriculture, which is crop planning. Crop planning is about how farmers should allocate their available farmland among multiple crops in each growing season, while considering the environmental and economic impact of this decision. In the world, there is heightened focus on sustainable agriculture for a variety of reasons. First, there is increasing demand for food. Right now, 1 billion people are living in hunger, and by 2050, another 2 billion people will be added to that number. Second, agriculture is a key source of income for the big chunk of world's population. One-third of current world population, agriculture is the main source of income. And finally, agriculture has a direct impact on climate change because it uses synthetic chemicals like fertilizers and pesticides, as well as scarce resources like land, water, and soil. And therefore, any efficiency improvement in making operational decisions related to agriculture will have a meaningful impact on both on environmentally and economically. For Singapore, even though there is not much agriculture going on in Singapore due to the land constraints, still agriculture is a key contributor to Singapore's economy. This is mainly because Singapore is the major agricultural trading hub in the world. As a result of this research project, we developed a decision support tool for farmers in making their crop planning decision, and also in understanding how uncertainties in commodity prices like corn and soybean affect their businesses. Among other things, we propose a simple so-called heuristic policy that farmers can implement in making their crop planning decisions. What we find is that, economically speaking, this policy actually performs much better than what the farmers are doing currently doing in practice, and it is also at the same time beneficial for the environment. So in a nutshell, we are able to develop a recipe for farmers that not only increases their profitability, but at the same time, one that will be beneficial for the environment.